walk the streets in America. We can't jog. But a white man can come through our neighborhood, pick up our women. There's nothing said. But when we go in his neighborhood, all of a sudden, here's a problem. And if they didn't have the guns, a mob would have whipped both of them. Because they are cowards. And they never go after real black men. They always go after soft targets. So we send